More than 1 million American children have at least one parent currently serving in the military, and today is for all of them.
The hardest part of being a military child is my father is constantly deployed and we never get to see him.
Slide to the place where the people are so great. I always